Hello everyone, welcome to Twisters. My name is Bunty. Here at Twisters, we work on core audio, seat covers, sound deadening and detailing. And today in this video, I'll help you how to choose the best seat covers for your car. We'll talk about different types of materials, stitching available, the foam that they use and the durability of the seat covers.
Let's begin with types of seat covers. First is PU leather. It's an artificial leather usually made by fabric base and covered by a soft PVC layer on top. This is not expensive and it doesn't absorb water and is easy to maintain, but it's not breathable. The next one is Rexin. It is made of cloth surface with a mixture of cellulose nitrate, camphor oil, pigment and alcohol. Embossed to look like leather. This is slightly expensive over PU leather. Doesn't absorb water and is easy to maintain and has perforation for air circulation. And the next option is leather. Leather is a durable and flexible material created by tanning animal rawhide and skins. While this is more durable than Rexin and PU leather, it is very expensive as well and requires complex maintenance. I'll also make a detailed video on leather seat covers very soon. And the last option is fabric. It's a cloth or other material produced by weaving or knitting fibers. This is a good option if you don't want to tickle your pockets much and also good for extreme climates. Now the only problem is that it is not odor resistant nor can contain stains. Now let's talk about types of fitment. Ready-made. Very easy to install and are not expensive, but you cannot expect a proper fit for your vehicle seats. Also, most of the time, foam attached to the cover is very gentle and cannot handle the pressure well. So durability isn't so great. This is suitable if you are just trying to cover your original seat covers from the manufacturer. The next type is bucket fitment. These are made to order and stitched as per the seat measurements. We take measurements with high accuracy to give that feel to the seats. These are 90% taut fit and doesn't show any wrinkles or stretch marks as such. Usually covers are installed by removing the OEM fabric. However, we do it over the top of the OEM covers so that the fabric acts as a framework and increases the life of the original seat. Good quality high density foam with odor and fungal resistance is used with different thicknesses as per the design and vehicle type. And the last type is OEM fitment. Highest quality materials are used to replicate the original design or any design you choose for the seat covers. This type of fitment needs highest quality materials to maximize flexibility and tensile strength to regain its original dimensions during and after use. These are 100% taut fit, made to order, and there will be no question of wrinkles or stretch marks after the installation. We use similar foam material for it and also offer memory foam.
So we have different varieties of Rexin and leather available with us, and we also offer a 5-year warranty on it. So these are the options that we have.
So here we go. This is Skoda and the other one is Napa. There are different grades available in the market from different manufacturers, but then we use only the finest possible options for the ultimate fitting and customer satisfaction. These are best suited for bucket type fitting. And then we have stylish, American and Roselli imitation leather. These materials have good flexibility and holds the strength to make up for OEM type of installation. American and stylish are very soft and is best suited for long drives. Roselli imitation has flaming effect and is top of the line product till date.
So we have managed to call in few of our customers to make this video possible. So we have three different cars with different materials. So let's go check them out.
So the three cars that we managed to get today are Baleno here on the right, and you can see Creta on my right, and there's Venue. So let's see the seat covers now. We'll start with Baleno. So this is the Baleno we wanted to show you. You can see the fitting. We actually use Skoda material for this, and it is actually 3 years old, but that doesn't look like 3 years old right now. You can't see any wrinkles or any stretch marks there. And see this fitting. This is called bucket fitting. You'll get the perfect fitting. And this part, this is all attached to the OEM seat. Like there won't be any gap or anything here. And let's cover the behind part as well. So here's the rear side of the seat. You'll have a storage option here with a zipper and a cover for the zip. And look at the fitting on the rear side. This doesn't look as 3 years old anywhere. And you can't even find a single wrinkle here. And we charged around 8,500 for this car 3 years ago. And it will be similar for all the 5-seaters, and it will be 10,500 for 7 and 8-seater cars. So in Creta we use stylish material. Look at the design. So again, this is a 3-year-old car, and the stitching that we used is double stitching, and the design that we suggested customer is an old Ambassador car design with a modern touch to it. And while doing this, we used a high density foam so that the seats will not go inside anywhere. And after 3 years also, you can see the seats. It's just like it is installed newly. And here as well, you can't see any wrinkles or stretch marks here. Look at the stitching. There's a double stitching here. And look at the bucket fitment here. Even this is a bucket fitment. We can see the rear part as well. So for the rear part here, the customer didn't want any storage on this. So we just left it blank here. You can see this. And look at the armrest part. This will be all tight fit, taut fit. And again, it's a double stitching here. So nowhere you can see any wrinkles nor stretch marks. And it's been almost 3 years right now. And see how they actually look. They actually won't look like 3 years old. And for stylish seat covers, we charge 12,500 for 5-seater, and it's 18,500 for 7 and 8-seaters. And this is the venue that I wanted to show you. The material in venue is Roselli imitation leather, we call it. So look at the design and the color. Customer and we together spent a lot of time selecting this design and color. And look at closely, you won't find stitching anywhere here. And this is a special piping that customer requested us. So this is how it was done. This is complete OEM fitment, 100% OEM fitment it is. And customer also requested for neck rest, and you will find pillows in the rear side. This is a very recent one. It's just 3 months old, and you can look at the rear part as well. I'll show you. So you can look at the pillows that I was talking about on the rear part. And customer, as usual, he wanted the storage part, so we gave the zip along with the cover. And this diamond cut is very special. This is one of my favorite seat covers in the recent times. You can see it. And the charges for Roselli will be around 18,500 for a 5-seater, and it will be 22,500 for a 7 and 8-seater cars.
Here are some tips for choosing the color. First thing, maintain the same interiors. Choose the color that really matches close to the existing interior pattern. Choose not more than 2 colors. If your interior is black, make black as your base color and choose a combination as per your taste or to match the exterior of the car. For instance, you can go for black and red, or black and tan, and so on. If you like a certain color, just go for it. Use a combination of 2 colors or just a single color with any pattern you like. Make it look simple yet elegant. If you want your cabin bright, always use a lighter shade, for instance beige or light grey. For those who don't prefer brightness, get the cabin dusky. Choose a dark color, likely stealth black or dark brown, for full black interior.
Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe for more content.